Logan, it's so nice of you to have stayed with us for more Explore Tulsa. Stevie, do you like doing some cooking out?
Oh, I love to cook out on the grill, Trish. I have a grill that used to be my dad's. It's like nearly 50 years old, still making the best steaks ever.
Do you have a lot of grilling utensils?
Oh, you better believe it. I've got big, tall cooking tools to help me start a huge fire.
Big, tall, and huge. All words that make me think you might be overcompensating for something. Can you even see over the grill?
What I can see is that you won't be coming over for dinner anytime soon.
Oh, no problem. I'll just stop in at the cook's nook and get all of my own supplies.
I was a like to buy a lot of kitchenwares myself, and there wasn't a lot of choices here in Tulsa. And I had a couple of friends I had met through the years traveling that had independent kitchenware stores, and we just thought it would be a good time to do it. When we saw Whole Foods was opening here, we thought it was a great location. We just sat around one night and just came up with about 10 or 12 names, and we just kept coming back to the same one, the Cook's Nook. It was clever, it was, you know, it's catchy, and people remember it. We carry a lot of Le Creuset, Staub, Emile Henry. These are all brands that most people are familiar with. We carry a large line of cutlery, Wusthof, Messermeister, J.A. Hinkle, Schoen. And we have a large gadget wall, so you can find any gadget you want here, 65 feet of them. We're into big barbecue and tailgating, so we have a lot of that on board. We just got in a large shipment of fall and Christmas, so we're getting ready to change that up. And in the spring, you come out with more colors, more outdoors thing again. So it does change. Probably one of our most popular things right now is the Himalayan pink salt plate. And it goes on your grill, you heat it up slowly, but you can saute any type of shish kebabs, shrimp, tomatoes, vegetables. I mean, you can, it's just very popular. It adds just a kind of a nice salty flavor. Well, it's a lot different than what I thought it would be. I really thought it would be more of a small boutique and around maybe 1,200 square feet, and the more we looked and the more we researched, it just grew. It's almost 3,000 square feet. And we have just so many different things in the store. It's completely different than what I thought it would be, but I love what it's turned out to be. We did a kitchen because we wanted to showcase some of the food items that we had, and then we've had a lot of requests for cooking classes or demonstrations. So we have chefs that come in and demonstrate and do food, and you get to partake of what you've seen them cook, and you can see we have some samples out today, but it's been good. I think it's just, I don't know, it's just brought out a whole different personality. I mean, I love the business side. I just had never done that before, but I really like it, it's fun.